Hello, my name is Uncle Guda and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 2. Yeah, we rekindled the first ancient bonfire. Ah, here's a jester's head. And I went out of the game and went online again. Despite being probably invaded by some assholes and killed again. 55 million deaths. Okay. But everyone else was just... Or she was. Oh, you killed one of the old ones. Well done. And nothing more, so... Fuck her.
I'd give you up.
You don't have anything stuck. But you have wooden bolts. How many would it cost me? No. Probably. I buy 60, then I have 100.
I'll be around.
Okay. And actually, can I use a crossbow? Or do I even... Oh, yes. And just for... If enemies are out of my reach, then I can kill them. Or at least lock them out or something. Lock them out. Lure them out.
Bearer of the curse. Seek lest.
Level up. Yes, I want more equipment load. I definitely need more equipment load. And some more endurance. Okay. So what we are going to do is we got some strange root and we can unpetrify something. And I'm going to unpetrify the woman who's standing in the way here. I could unpetrify one of the one on the bonfire in the tower, but I'm not sure if that really is that helpful, to be honest.
See that statue?
Yes.
Just need.
Oh, and enemies were here, but fuck them. Yes, I'm going to use that branch. Hello, girly.
My name is Rosabeth.
Nice to meet you, Rosabeth.
Thank you so much. Oh, you're that traveler.
That traveler?
I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy.
Yes! Give me a pyromancy glove.
Perhaps you could consider this my thanks.
A prism stone. Really?
I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life. Oh, I feel... I hate to burden you further, but... Just, do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything. Whatever you don't need. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground.
Give equipment. Can give you some of my holo infantry armor. If more than enough of that. Can get that. And one of these helmets. So can I... Once equipment is given, it can be... Yeah, I don't give a shit. Buy item. Can I get buy a pyromancy flame? Increases fire, lightning, dark resistance. No, no. Strength is pyromancy flame. Oh, we can buy upgrades. And we can buy pyromancies, but no pyromancy flame. Really?
I have my very own. His name is Carillion of the Fold, a famed sorcerer in Malfia. I was fascinated by sorcery. And when he set out for Drang Lake, but we were separated. I'm rather unskilled. My lord probably ditched me. But oddly, I'm a fast learner when it... What we're fascinated by. And we're... Why can't I just focus on what I... Oh dear, I shouldn't... It's hardly my... I have my very... His name is
yeah.
Carillion of the Fold.
You...
Wait.
Just...
Where are you? I'm going back. I hope we can meet...
Okay.
Thank you so... After I change...
So, I think I go a little bit further. Further. And... Maybe we get a pyromancy flame in Majula because we gave her clothes. I hope. I would really like to have a pyromancy flame.
What? Clearing the way was you doing, was it?
Yes, it was.
Didn't think you had it in you, pal.
Asshole.
No. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant surprise, that's all.
Okay, then you are not an asshole.
Name's Ben Hart. Thanks to you, I can resume my journey.
As a thank, would you give me your sword?
I'm sure that we are gonna meet again. I'll repay my debt to you in battle. Now, the road ahead's gonna be long, but I'm here.
Thank you.
I, as a true man who honor, I swear it.
Learn just joy, okay? Okay, so let's go forward. And I know we can... Oh shit. And a lot of poison damage. Hate the enemies. Just hate him. But now our rescued girl should be somewhere here. So let's look for her. Are we here in the blacksmith? No. Where are you? Here not. Maybe in the mansion? Does not look like it. Maybe down there? Oh, hey.
Hello again.
Did not expect you to survive, to be honest.
The map, I presume.
Oh, this is a great map.
Take a good look. Even more flames have appeared. I don't know what causes it. Did you see the flame on the... It wasn't there when I came here before. I don't know. But there is something greatly comforting about that. It seems to fulfill something very something...
Okay.
I would not venture far. It was blocked by a wall, something, but it was crumbling, and I finished the job.
You mean that hole? Where I already killed a skeleton? You mean something here? Be wary of liar. Hmm.
Did you see the... It wasn't...
Can I look at the flames? Okay. Then I just go out of here. Doesn't make any sense. Okay, maybe she's in that house with a cat.
Oh! Oh. No, you do have a rather good time.
That is really, really strange. But she said she's going to go to Majula. But she's not here. I'm blind as fuck. Where the hell is she? Or maybe she did get killed, or I don't know. I have no idea. What I try to do is maybe warp somewhere here and then warp back, and maybe then I'm good. No pyromancy lady, so she can suck my balls. Just suck my D. She doesn't want to help me, then fuck her. Maybe she just needs a while, or maybe she just comes to Majula after beating the first boss. Or maybe she died because I died. No, she's away. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. That is really bad. Okay, I thought maybe the two enemies should be closed in there, but no, they come out. Oh, there she is. Nice clothing.
Oh, I'm here in Majula, thanks in time. You even were kind enough to clothe me. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy.
Yeah, yeah.
But if that might...
Yeah.
It was a perilous... I faced them... the number of times I nearly... It was
I want a pyromancy flame! You... It's so tempting to kill her and just take the pyromancy flame. Probably even could do that. Okay, but now we try with the poison bastards again. But before we go in there and pull the trigger, we can we kill definitely the two guys here. Don't want two assholes more in my fight. Hello, I have something for you.
It is pain.
Just drop down here. Drop. Yeah. And... Oh, I died from poison. Oh, the poison damage. Damn it! Just This game is really fucking with my mind. But I'm going to do that. I mean, we have places where I try and die every fucking episode. When were the times when we killed one boss per episode? Oh, we killed one boss per episode in the last ones, I think. Falcon. Really? I'm thinking of a way where I can kill them more or less safe. Okay, I have an idea. Actually, I have another idea if that doesn't work. So, can I use my crossbow? Yes, I can. It's just plan D for douchebags. Oh no 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 no. And I'm poisoned and I'm dead. So much damage and so short time. I do that now. I just do it.
Do it.
By the way, what is a... Oh, that are my crossbow bolts, which are dangling from my ass. Just wondered, do I have assist or something? But this part again, fucks with my mind. The enemies are not that strong. Okay, how did I miss him 2 times in a row? 3 times. You saw that. I hit him. Rage. Just pure primeval hate. If I don't do that in the next 5 minutes, which is way more time that I want to spend on these bastards, I'm ending this episode and continuing in the wharf. I can't take this shit anymore. I cannot take it. Those enemies. Ugh. Oh no, you don't see me. Oh. And again, the first hit didn't. What the fuck? The game is really fucking with me. Oh, you know what? What I can try too is. Where are they? No? Maybe up there? Okay, was worth a try. Haha! alluring skull worked. No, 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 no. Just no. No! No! No, no. No, no, no. No, no. Please die, and... You too. Thank you. So what the alluring skull did, it lured the enemies away. So I didn't have to deal with four enemies at one time. But only two? I think there were two. And bonfire. A bonfire. Bonfire. Don't want to trigger the bonfire yet, but a bonfire. Bonfire! And a chest! Yes, I like that. Estus flask shard! I like that very much! Yes, you can give me more. I want more! Oh. You can... What the hell? Did I really miss him four times? Oh, something ahead. See that. Illusionary wall. Somewhere here? Yes? No? Maybe? Pointless, yeah. Your message is pointless. Lodge Club at risk. Okay, so I'm going to use my halberd again. There it is. Hopefully quite useful against these enemies. And it broke so fast, even with the weapons don't break that easily ring. Okay, he's dancing a little bit. So the halberd with low ceilings. No, not a good combination of weapons and environment. Okay. Where are we now? Shaded woods. Oh, some... Do I hear something behind me? Oh, I don't think so. Okay, the enemies are not that of a threat. If they aren't in... Oh, Fading Soul? That is something new. Or at least I think. Fading Soul. Huh. Headstone, no, no, no. What the hell is a fading soul? I don't see it. Huh, okay. Maybe I find out later what it does. Oh. They throw something after me. Who was it? Did you do it? So I have to be careful. Some enemies are hiding. is he just throwing rocks? And there was a bleeding damage. So they want to lure me into traps. Oh, another Pharaoh's Lockstone. Boulderhead. Oh, really? Captain Obvious. Whoop. Too many enemies for my taste at one point. Okay. Heard something. Is there another enemy who's throwing shit at me? I'm really on edge because I expect a trap at every meter. I go in somewhere and just five enemies are falling down on me. Okay, so I think I'm going to stop here. If you like this video, like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. Bye bye!